You have to be within about 4 feet of it. That's why we try to keep all this stuff away. You also have to be vertical plane. So if you're on the side, less of a profile. So they charge it and then they read it. Uh-huh. And so if you charge on the first one, but it didn't read on the first one, you'll read on the second one.
Oh, okay.
So, and then they're also polarized this way and this way. So the first one's that way, second one's that way. So if you have it skewed or turned sideways. So just back up. And if you're running really fast.
I had two
mats on the track when I was doing a track race, and a guy ran over him so fast that he didn't leave. He went like right between them.
Not so bad now.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, I'm taking this down.
Yeah, I'm going to have to try to remember the cameras this year for the race. And then when I come in, I go.
Yes, yeah, I know.
For one time, I know.
We're going to have to make sure you do, because you always.
This is the best.